G'day everyone, we are playing Nation Red today. It is a game on Steam that is on sale, and a person on the Australian PC Gamers Facebook page requested to see some footage to see if it's worth buying. So we will just add it to my recording software. One moment. Working good already. So I'll do a single player because I haven't got any friends at the moment. They're all busy doing other stuff. We'll choose that one. Enter. That's not letting me. Why is it not doing it? There we go. Alright. So in single player, you simply have AI to help you. Top down game, use ADSW, level up, no perks, pretty easy. Quite fun online as well. Choose a power up. Another power up, Jesus. Oh no, I picked up a shitty weapon. There is a button that locks your weapon close, so if you pick up random weapons, you don't need to shoot one. It does support co-op, boss monster. Take one push. Thank you. you're barricaded. Barricade, of course. Jenkins. Level 9. Promoted! Alright, so let's go back to the main menu. Main menu, yes. And we'll choose mission. That's good. And I'm by myself. Missions, it looks like you have no one helping you. More time. Yay! More time to Matrix. Is quite fun. You've got level ups. You can get quite intense in the more level ups. Success! And let's go to achievements. Thank you everyone for watching. Hopefully you'll find this game worth getting. Let's just have a look. Oh, it's got local co-op controllers. That's cool. Play with me. Great game. One, two, oh there you go, one, two, three, four people. Find friends, oh, let's have a look. Find public games. No ping. Two games. Oh, good. And thank you for watching.